He's an enemy. So what? Because he's pledged to Lavini Duvall. I'm not gonna kill him, but I'm gonna use that as an excuse to pull him. Yeah, but he wouldn't fire on you because you're an equal match. He'll fire on an innocent. Yep. I'm not gonna fire at him, I'm gonna talk to him. I might not talk to him, he might beat the interdiction. Or are you gonna turn and fight? He's turning on me.
Fighter is live, awaiting orders.
Oh, you wanna ram me? Yeah. One rail. That's why I said 4 minutes. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine, man. He just called me pirates. Yeah, he said, ooh la la, pirates. Input controller. Prismatic. He doesn't have nearly enough. He's got one cell bank, so he's got the 8 prismatic and one cell bank. All PAs. It's a piracy paint job. It's what the name of it is. It's called the pirate paint job, man. Exploration. Lying will get you shot. He's using text to speech. Or speech to text, whatever it's called. Copy. No one yet. Yeah. Where are they? Oh, I thought you said they were, you got an order to go somewhere to kill them. Oh, okay. Mm-mm. Nope, you can ask CAC. I'm engaged talking here. Yeah, from 3 days away. You're just gonna back up 3 days? I'm sitting still, bud. I make sure my crimes are off. Yeah. I usually turn them off when I leave home. Started fighting before you fucking. All right, buddy. Come here, buddy. Where are you going? Yeah, that was dumb. I said, I'm sitting on his weakness. Yours too, by the way. Yep, what does every PA build have in common? They don't cool off. So now he's cooking. He's on fire right now because he's popping a cell bank and he just lost his cell bank. He's gonna pop another one, watch. As soon as he pops another one, he's gonna fry. Good luck, Chuck, or good luck, Mackie. No, he's... Now he's going to try to run, so I'm going to grab his power plant. Gonna log. Don't Don't you ram me. Don't you ram me. I stopped firing at you. He didn't log. What's up?
There once was a man from Nantucket.
Whose ears were so long he could fuck them?
No, it's whose dick was so long he could suck it. He wiped off his chin, then said with a grin, "If my ear was a pussy, I'd fuck it."
Enemy destroyed.
Gak, you want to tell me what just happened there?